Crystal?
Yes, Blake?
Where have you been?
To the library. Reading.
What time is it?
About 1:30.
I woke up. You weren't here. I thought it could be morning. What is it? What's wrong?
Nothing.
I can hear it in your voice now. I've been hearing it all this past week, these past days and nights.
The wall between us, Blake. I mean, we're physically close, but emotionally, we're miles apart.
Walls can come down.
When? And what does it take from each of us? We've tried, Blake. I know you have, and I have too.
You know about this Rinewood thing. You know how crazy it's made me. I go through nights like this, where I wake up suddenly half a dozen times, planning ways to track him down and make him answer for blinding me. And maybe I just don't want you to go through terrible moments like that.
I'm willing to share them with you. You know that. Blake, I just want to be a wife to you. But you have to be a husband to me.
It's late. We both better get some sleep.
All right. Come in.
Good morning. This has just arrived from Marcellax. Is it for you?
No, I didn't order any furs. Sammy Joe. Joseph, tell my niece I want to see her.
Oh, yes.